A man charged for his role in a shooting at Monroeville Mall last year has now taken a plea deal. Brandon Noel pleaded guilty today to aggravated assault in connection with a fight and shooting at the mall. Police say two rival groups out of McKeesport got into a fight back on April 12, 2019. That fight spilled outside to the Macy's parking lot, where a shooting then broke out. In exchange for his plea, charges including attempted homicide were dropped. His sentencing scheduled for January 28th.